who is Sheikha Sheikh Al Maktoum, wife of Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed. Finally, Dubai Crown Prince Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum bid farewell to celibacy at the age of 36, a late age for marriage. In the traditions of the sheikhs and families of the Gulf, especially for a man such as Faza, which remained one of the most famous singles not only in the Gulf but in the whole world. The sheikh's life, known as Faza, emotional title, has been the subject of speculation and rumors over the years. Sheikh Faza is characterized by his youthful contemporary spirit, where he's very active in social networking sites, especially Instagram, in which his followers number more than 8 million daily. Shots of his personal daily life reveal his humor and his love of sports and animals, especially horses. In addition to his special passion for Dubai and his constant passion for photographing from distinctive and very rare angles. In a surprise news, Sheikh Hamdan and his two brothers, Sheikh Maktoum and Sheikh Ahmed, were married today at a mass wedding. The wife of Sheikh Hamdan, Faza, is the daughter of his cousin, Sheikha bint Said bin Thani Al Maktoum, who finally kidnapped the beloved millions of women around the world. Little is known about the character of Sheikha. Sheikha, who has never appeared in any public activities, but pictures have been circulated while she's still young. It has been rumored for years that Sheikha was betrothed to Sheikh Hamdan, and questions have been repeated about not having married so far.